Hi everyone, I'm Mrs. Eames and I'm excited to be starting at Snake River Opportunities High. I will be teaching college and career exploration along with job shadowing and internship. One of the new things that they are adding this year is a rodeo club, and I will be leading that. So a little bit of background about me. I grew up in a rodeo family, went to school on a full ride rodeo scholarship, and then when I was done with college and winning a college national finals champion women's team title, I went on to coach at Idaho State University for 3 years before needing to step away and take some time for myself and getting married and moving and all of that stuff. So I'm excited to see what this rodeo club could be about. Maybe we can send some videos, focus on developing your talents that you already have. It'll be fun to play with that. So a little bit more about myself. Like I said, I grew up in a rodeo family. My husband trains horses for a living, so a lot of my spare time is outside helping him. He also, on the side, is a cow boss for one of the biggest ranches in the area. So all summer long, I got to go day work on the mountain with him, and that's what we spend a lot of our time doing. If we're not on our horses, we are in the mountains hunting, scouting, glassing, all of that fun stuff. Occasionally I can get him to go camping for fun because I like to do that, but if we're not looking for animals or we're not up there fishing, then we're usually not out there because we're on our horses. Other things that I like to do if I have time, I like to read. I've been into historical fiction lately. Before starting at Snake River Opportunities, I've been teaching U.S. history for some time. So I've lately been into historical fiction, but will read just about anything if it gets me hooked in there. That's kind of all of the time I have is spent on horses, and so I don't have a lot of time for other things, but I absolutely love it. And yeah, I'm excited for this year. If you choose me as your mentor, I look forward to getting to know you guys and helping you any way that I can. So let's have a great school year. Thanks.